Shepherd and Heidelbaugh got together and did the old two-step down there in turn four. Looks like now Bush, the double zero giant, moderates leads.